Dear Greg, I've been dating a man for a couple of months. He has a great sense of humor, he has a good job, and we share a lot of common interests. But he talks about himself constantly. He looks for compliments all the time, and he talks about all the bad things other people have done to him, like his past girlfriends. He hardly ever asks me anything about me, and even when he does, he doesn't really listen. He has a lot of great qualities, but I wonder if they make up for his drawbacks.
The phrase, "it's always about real love," is not an exaggeration. I have counseled with thousands of individuals and couples, and I've learned that the success of relationships is not guaranteed, often not even enhanced, by any number of qualities like intelligence, sense of humor, career success, and things in common. Two qualities do demonstrate their supreme importance in determining the success of any relationship, however. First, the ability to be honest about ourselves, especially about our mistakes or flaws. And second, an intense desire to learn to become unconditionally loving. Honesty and a desire to care about your partner, those are the qualities that matter. They don't just matter most, they matter more than all the other qualities combined. So let's see how your boyfriend's behavior measures up against those criteria. He has a great sense of humor, a good job, he's entertaining, nothing wrong with that. But those qualities score nowhere on the honest and loving scale. It's not that they're negative, they just don't score at all. You said he talks about himself all the time. His focus is on himself. He wants people to give him praise. As long as he's focused on himself like that, what are the odds that he'll be an unconditionally loving companion with you? At this point, pretty much zero. Now, am I saying he couldn't learn to be loving? No, I'm not. Maybe he could. So you might try introducing the principles of real love to him, to find out how he responds. He criticizes his past girlfriends, very unloving and dishonest, because he's not taking the responsibility he has for his past relationships not working out. You said he hardly ever asks about you. Not a good sign for his capacity for loving you. Very bad sign. So far then, this man is scoring way in the negative on honesty and loving in just about everything he does. You have to remember that it's not a matter of weighing his selfishness against what you call his other good qualities. I'm here to tell you that those other good qualities count for virtually nothing. So, what should you do? Share what you know about real love with him. If he shows a very sincere and consistent interest, and he really demonstrates a desire to tell the truth about himself and to learn to be loving, you might consider a long-term relationship with him. If not, drop him. If he lacks the two qualities absolutely essential to the success of a relationship, why would you want to pursue a relationship with such a person? You deserve better.